Day as time, and all like, give thanks for the strength, as give thanks rising. To life, and I give thanks to the Almighty.
One thing I have to say, you know, that I always feel proud to see and to hear you, because every time it's improvement.
For real. I grew it, you know.
It's a growth, I'm telling you.
You know, we afford from the general school, which is Bunticular School, and you know, nothing happened in either one day, so we've been around the general for a couple of years now, and we master our craft, because you know, the boss teach you the thing along the way, you see me? So we have to big him up. Every time, all the way,
general. I'm a son, that you know.
Yeah.
So,
yeah,
so
you know, me, your grandson, of course.
Okay, of course, massive in studio with me right now is none other than Ira, the Fire, and of course, he's in here tonight. We're not going to go through certain things because all your fans, they know Ira, and we have been through certain things. So
yeah,
tonight,
yeah.
You're here to talk about your brand new. Album,
EP, yeah.
We call it album EP.
Yeah.
That's coming out. And of course, it is, you want to tell them the name of it?
Yeah, the name of the EP, people, it called Proven. P-R-O-V-E-N. You see me? Ira produced the EP himself. You understand? We have three features on the EP. The General Bunticular, Wayne Wanda, and Bungie Garden. You see me? So big up M3 artists straight, because them give me a great support on this EP.
No, yeah. Before we go into featuring the EP, how hard was it for you to put this together?
Well, it take a great effort and a good amount of energy, isn't it? Because when we do the song called "Love You, Mama," that's a song that bring the EP idea to me. You see me? I say that song, yeah, me now like me love that direction, yeah, where the "Love You, Mama" really bring me. So I say, all right, me go put a body of work together. So I link up PDA, and PDA say, yeah, Ira, feel like if I go there, so now a time now, you see me?
Yes.
Anyway, link up Neutron, Chris David, Franco them, you see me? And with the All Spikes do the same way. And while we put the team together, Mad Was, the whole of we, and we just say EP, and start the work, and the thing does work.
Why is the name Proven?
Because from then till now, and proven really mean you prove to the fans them, say, yeah, you're ready for the royal. Yeah, that's what I mean, I say. That's the reason why I name it Proven. I want to say PDA give me the name to you know.
Okay.
Yeah, because we've been sourcing the name on PDA, say, Ira, Proven you for call the EP.
Proven.
Yeah, because over the years, you've been doing your thing, till you master your craft, so we say, yeah, Proven.
All right, so the Proven is now out, and it's been in the streets.
Yes, yeah, out. It's on every online outlet.
Oh, we're gonna let our fans, your fans, know about where they can get it in a few. But right now, we're gonna go with some tracks from it, and we're gonna start off with the main one that gave you. We played it a little earlier in your intro, also. But we're gonna do it again. That was my favorite, you know.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go into that one.
Yeah.
Of course, all right, and we're gonna start off with that. And I know that you have your love for your mommy.
Straight.
You love your mother.
And, of course.
And this one is dedicated to her.
Definitely.
Straight. All right. So once again, we're featuring Ira in studio with his brand new album, Proven. And the inspirational track for him is this one. We played it earlier, but we're going to play it again.
Mama. Love you, mama. Mama. All the mothers out there, my love for you all is insane. No need for you to be scared, mama will always be there. Me coulda never in a party a flash, and my mother still a suffer. Coulda never ever buy liquor by the quarter, mama light and water cut off. Coulda never ever put girl in a apartment, and my mother still a parent. We never ever never cause a bad word to me mother. Me no disobey me parent. The best woman of money earned. Mama me happy say you give me birth. She coulda tell papa you a condom, but she said no, she ready for her one son. Mama the best woman of money earned. Happy say she give me birth. She coulda tell papa say be back it up, but she said no, she love we make him fat it up.
Yeah, yeah, man. If you don't read your mother, don't chat to me.
Reggae,
mama
radio,
so much to me.
Irene,
much dirty clothes, my mother washing me. Just time, mama first by the watch give me. Mama, with a full stop, not a comma. Me love mama, emphasize like me stammer, mama. Things gonna be right. I'm gonna make you talk instead. Come line. Mama me happy, say you give me birth. She coulda tell papa you a condom, but she said no, she ready for her one son. Mama the best woman up on the earth. Happy say she give me birth. She coulda tell papa say be back it up, but she said no, she love we make him fat it up. Me coulda never in a party a flash, and my mother still a sofa. Coulda never ever buy liquor by the quarter, mama light and water cut off. Coulda never ever put girl in a apartment and my mother still a parent. Me never ever never go so bad word to me mother. Me no disobey me parents. My mother the best woman on the earth. Mama me happy say you give me birth. She coulda tell papa you a condom, but she said no, she ready for her one son.
Ira, the fire from his album Proven, the inspirational track of the album.
She coulda tell papa say
dedicated to his mother. Can't you know party of flowers and your mother light a lock off,
eh? No. It not look good, you know.
It not a good look.
No.
Okay. And of course, fans, you're gonna hear a lot of tracks from the album, and we're gonna tell you how to get them. Now we're gonna move to the next track, and of course, you wanna tell us a little bit about it, Champagne.
Yeah, well, this track, alright. I try to cross over a bit because I realize I start to get some overseas shows now. You understand what I say? Booking start coming from overseas. I realize the work I put in at Jamaica, it a crossover. People are link up for the bookings and things. I say, yeah, I can't just keep myself in a one basket. I have to spread this up. You understand what I say? So I say, all right, I need something different where the wider international market can gravitate to. So I say, all right, Champagne on top of Champagne. Watch our style. I'm going to change up the something upon them. So people, we still there proving the one named Champagne. Kicking leather in I feel.
Real G's, you know. Step up the hustling game, you know. God for the paper. Nights on top of nights. So why not full jar yourself? Light a gun, just flip and go and sip, and whatever you want sip. Draw for your girl, make she come over, come rub up on you quick. Hop in the top of the roof like I'm a flipping attic. Spending crazy money, I don't care if they that wanna head it. Born hustler from out of yard, big up the real Jamaicans. When touch the road, I make the money, me no rate no waste, man. When go a foreign and have Yankee, girl, I beat them. Them can't even touch the club one on the weekend. This is how the real G's party. Spending money hard, yeah. Champagne on top of champagne. Some fat sexy be like Cardi, winding up them body. Champagne on top of champagne. This flipping place full of vibe, you could see it in my eyes. Champagne on top of champagne. Mad was tell the waitress to start the bottles up to the sky. Champagne on top of champagne. Big up my dogs, them will fight the full fight and never tap out. Been through the days when hungry thumping, but them never knock out. Man live the cut of life, nights span up a night. Can't even buy a mackerel or a tin of sardine for flash up. Growing up never easy, gold spoon never day on me mouth. Every day me and the block I watch out. War kick off and a stray shot fire, me brother blue drop out. Choo-choo a real story. Papa buckle for the dogs, them we pass and gone. Man they are still a party, car life goes on. Office it a storm and been true. So when you see we are flash, no bother bad mind the boss. This is how the real G's party. Spending money hard, yeah. Champagne on top of champagne. Some fat sexy be like Cardi, winding up them body. Champagne on top of champagne. This flipping place full of vibe, you could see it in my eyes. Champagne on top of champagne. Mad was tell the waitress to start the bottles up to the sky.
Champagne on top of champagne. Mad.
You tell the OG, man.
I know I play this, I said, let's get up and I said, dance.
Yeah.
Tell us about the rhythm, buddy.
All right, you know what I say? Bellevue ENT, our production, me and my cousin, bring it together, you see, because, you know, my father from a tranquil little community in Portland, when named Bellevue, where nomad people live, you see me? That's where I come from. So, me and my cousin in Florida, we build a thing called Bellevue ENT. And we really do the EP together. You understand me? I say. So when we were in Florida the other day, we're going to one studio in Orange City. And my cousin hear the beat and he was saying, like the beat, yeah. And I said, alright, cuz from you like it, let me hear it. I'm listening to me, I say, I like it too. And the idea just come to me and I just write the song. Write this up. Record it at Florida. and bring it to Jamaica and get it mixed. Neutron mix it, and this is it. I'm not a lie. Big up my cousin straight. Big up the youth of Irene City who met that rhythm here too. Yeah. Make sure I say it on camera and make you see it. A GTT like that, a premiere that song here, yeah?
This is a bad song. Trust me. I have to commend you. Whenever you find the rhythms or wherever you find the rhythms, when you put your lyrics to it, it is like, I mean, a match made in heaven.
Yeah, definitely.
You know, I have to commend you on that, you know? And you're a lyrical DJ, sing J, whatever of class or how they make it.
Yeah, man.
In the biz, you know.
Are they fire, right?
Yes.
Yeah, they fire.
And like I said before, every time I hear works from you, it's better and better.
Yeah, definitely.
And this EP, trust me, it's an album. I have a first album.
Yeah, it's an album because, you know what, EP is a shorter version of an album. So yes, it's an album.
It's proven. And of course, you know, when this one really get into the album form, trust me, you know. It makes sense right now, people, make sure and get the hold of what they can hold on this one now, you know. Now we're going to move to the next one. I'm going with the single ones first, you know.
Yeah.
Greatest Treasure. Tell us about it.
Okay, well, this song now called Greatest Treasure, it produced by Ghetto Life Productions in Linstead. You understand what I say? You know what I say? I just there on a Catburn pen and a friend of mine when he am DJ, God just bring the rhythm, and he must say, DJ, listen to the rhythm. And at the time, there's a lot of violence that go on in a Montego Bay and a lot of crime. And every minute me I see them, I post something on Instagram and it just say, yo, the idea just come to me, I say, oh, no, man, that killing thing, I need to stop. We can't just kill off each other, so, you see me? And I just express myself on the rhythm right away. And that song, yeah, I just, this it bring to me. I just express all my feel about the crime and what I go on upon this rhythm, man. I just sang you forward and I just drop it from the EP because I love it. You see me, JP? JT.
Greatest Treasure.
And people dying on the spot. Tears of mama cry, water drop on her frock. Our bodies never drop, but we now support that. Something if it's one, a thunder if it clap. Be wise within yourself before somebody round you drop. If you live to 25, you can give yourself a clap. Put a smile upon your face and give judge a thanks to that. Life are the greatest treasure and no cheddar. Can't kill enough each other, no brother. Real, no real, genuine, no leather. Can't kill enough each other, no brother. We need more love, more joy, more pleasure. Can't kill enough each other, no brother. If we team up, we climb up, we don't use a ladder. Can't kill enough each other, no brother. Fix it, that I believe it. Nothing no come easy. Fight against the negative, the positive we reach with. Love me, I promote, say all the violence, me no need it. Afraid for watching news, me never want to not believe it. The system I need, flower but a judge we need. When me see the crime rate, your mother make me grieve. Can't believe it's like my eyes deceive me. My people, me a beg who no please. Life are the greatest treasure and no cheddar. Can't kill enough of each other, no brother. Real, no real, genuine, no leather. Can't kill enough of each other, no brother. We need more love, more joy, more pleasure. Can't kill enough of each other, no brother. If we team up, we climb up, we don't use a ladder. Can't kill enough of each other, no brother. The killing need to stop. Prayer ready for drop. Too much innocent people dying on the spot. Tears of mama cry, water drop on her frock. Our badness never drop, but we now support that. Something if it's one, a ton that if it clap. Be wise within yourself before somebody round your drop. If you live to 25, you can give yourself a clap. Put a smile upon your face and give judge a damn sit down. Life are the greatest treasure and no cheddar. Can't kill enough of each other, no brother. Real, no real, genuine, no leather. Can't kill enough of each other, no brother. We need more love, more joy, more pleasure.
Oh boy.
Can't kill enough of each other, no brother.
What a song, what a song, what a song, what a song. What a song, what a song. No, you know, yeah, this one is definitely hitting the spot, you know.
For real.
This is hitting the spot where, I mean, if you live to 20, a lot of youth right now, you know, the inner, if them live to 25, you know.
Yeah, because when I say if you live to 25, give yourself a clap, because.
Yes.
You have a skill if you survive. You understand? Live it to you have a skill. When we did younger GT up in the rural country and I live, it's like me did feel like young like you're sick and dead. You understand me? I say, because I never see them gruesome killing you and them gruesome crime you go on and them things. So, so me younger used to see people are sick and dead.
Yeah, so, imagine me. You know, in my time, I wonder when people get old, them dead.
All right. Nowadays, no, yo, me not lie. No.
The younger ones are going on faster than the older ones.
For real, for real.
And of course, it takes people like you from the inner cities and from in the grassroots of the thing to really put it out there.
Yeah, definitely. Because remember, you know, when we say if you live to 25, give yourself a clap. Remember, 25 is really young, you know.
Yes, man. A baby.
And when you hear me say if you live to 25, give yourself a clap. You know, when a joke, you know, the thing starts. Because 25, when you're 25, you're still young. You're young.
If you notice tonight, we're not going to go into certain things, but we've been into it already, and we'll go into other things for, you know, like your lifestyle and certain things, and where you're coming from, because we mentioned that in some other interviews, but no, we are just dealing with Dealist album, because it is saying everything that you know, is to be said, and we can feel you, I can feel your works in this, and, you know, the message is it got to get out there.
Definitely.
And that's why I give you this forum tonight to push this album out there.
Yeah, man. I'm respect that, my boss.
People hear about it, but they don't know the quality of the music. That's
Yeah.
I mean, trust me, I'm getting things here. Pull up, you know what I mean? Why, you know?
The fans are going crazy. Yeah,
if I dance, I'm playing with the rich right now. Fucking not full. You know what I mean? All right. No, of course, we're going into the first combination. And of course, I'm not going to say anything bit more than I know this way it has to happen. And this one is a must. You and, my unruly son. Him get out of order. Him get ruling, unruly. And I'm going to dry him up, you know. So anyway, I'm listening. I'm not listen. So, you know, and I send for call him, though. I know, sometimes too much. But I love him get busy still.
The boss, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes the recreate, you know, the recreate get icy. You know, but you know what I'm saying? Yeah, the father, so.
I'm going to take a little thing out of it.
Yeah, I'm
going to take a little thing out of it. No matter how a man might say about killer or whenever. Sometimes when killer is talking to GT, when we're face to face, you know, it's like it's the humblest. I can't believe it's the killer sometimes, you know, when them talk about. But that's why when I hear certain things about killer, I have a vex. When certain people say certain things, I stop them and put them in them trucks, because he's one of the calmest, quietest, and respectable youth that I know.
For real, definitely.
But, you know. So, combination, gone too soon. Talk to me.
All right. I do two combination with Bunty Killer already, and it was two hardcore type of song. So I decide, say, everybody I got expect a collaboration with Ayara and Bunty Killer on my first EP, because, you know, say, Ayara and Bunty Killer's son. You understand what I mean? So I don't want to just sing a regular song. I want to go round a one different part. You see me? So when the idea come to me, I say, yo, I link up with General, I say, General, this me I feel. And the Dan said to me, say, you know, say, over my 20 years of the career, I never got a part yet in a music. I never really sing that type of song yet. So I say, General, this me I feel. And the Dan say, yo, anything you say, you know. And we just put it together, and the boss come in at the studio. I want to tell you, say, that song, I like about 2 years. I have the song pending just there until the boss was I'm ready, you know. And him just coming to the studio and sing it. So just like I said about the unruly thing, but I know unruly, killer just know the timing, you know, that's that with him. You see, him timing, him master timing.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely. Him that. And
that is one of his success.
Yeah.
Also in the business.
Timing. He master that. People, that song and him gone too soon. I know a lot of us lost a loved one. It could be your son, your daughter, your granny, your great grandmother, your grandfather, whoever it is. It could be a dog where you love your loss. You understand? I know this song, I go put it to a place. It go touch you. You understand? I put my all in that song. Yeah. That song, yeah, I want to sing them where help give the EP this name. Proven Ayara featuring the General Bunty Killer. It name gone too soon. Kick your leather and I feel GT.
General.
Yo.
When you love someone,
words can't explain. Tell us that.
Family drop off. Tears come out the eyes. But you'll never know the feelings till somebody when you love I die. That day, trigger press, marrow flies, maddie die.
Why, mama cry? Bread a big fish a fry. High water drop out a high. Can't go lie, not the lane. Damn, me know a play, rum a drink. Bubble up the brain. No life now go be the same. Again, again and again. When someone close is missing. When someone close is missing. Gone too soon, gone too soon, gone too soon. When someone close is missing. When someone close is missing. Gone too soon, too soon, gone too soon.
Kaboom, life a life, death a death. But what the price? No live for friend, I pray to God to guide my step. My Bible in a me pocket, no live for Psalms. I did not drop in no cash. I lost my mama, lost my dad, but love of my parents, never forget. Who feels it when all the pain, the pressure, the strain that hits the brain. Hurt the muscle, hurt the vein, hurt the eyes till water came. Life and death, it's all in the game. I am the pig, life is the frame. Don't watch the fame, we are the same.
When someone close is missing. When someone close is missing. Gone too soon, gone too soon, gone too soon. When someone close is missing. When someone close is missing. Gone too soon, too soon, gone too soon.
Hey, when a real brother gone, he's hurt to the heart, left a painful feeling. To know that he was there from the start, and now he has passed, it's hard to believe it. But life still goes on, we got to hold on, we're staring in the ceiling. I know me can't believe, say you're gone, but memories live on you.
When someone close is missing. When someone close is missing. Gone too soon, gone too soon, gone too soon. When someone close is missing. When someone close is missing. Gone too soon, too soon, gone too soon.
Gone too soon. When someone close is missing.
For real.
Gone too soon. What a work. What a work. Boy, I'm telling you, this deserve, trust me. This is gold.
I tell you, man, remember your son and your grandson, you know. In you collaboration. Know,
when someone close deserves is missing.
A round of applause.
When someone close is missing. Gone too soon, gone too soon.
A round of applause.
When someone close is missing. When someone close is missing. Gone too soon, too soon, gone too soon.
A round of applause.
For real.
Part two. This is an EP, massive, you should have in your collection. If you are serious about collecting music with quality and of course words with meaning, this is an EP, an album that you should have. IRA proven. I iron them out now. Yeah.
All right. Everybody know IRA, the machine, fire. You understand what I say?
Yes, man.
So the EP, I have to put a hardcore track on the EP. This is the only hardcore track on the EP. It name Iron Them Out. You understand? Some of the fans them for listen. Is it make it hardcore, but we still keep it on a level. Kick your head and I see a World Cup song.
Mad by me soda.
Tell you. Mad by me soda.
W-E-N-T.
Hold them. Tell you. Come make them get way. Lock down the gate them. Run kingdom do when them try violate them. Portland to Florida. Kingston to Maypen. Queenstown grease up like we don't watch the play them. Lion them out. Lion them out. Close them not cross for the high on them out. High on them out. With the triangle out. Close them not cross.
All a pull. I want to don't play it here. Tomorrow, I have an England thing I come up.
Sure. Yeah?
I want to iron them out.
All right. The clothes them not crush, but the iron them
yeah.
out.
Yeah, once again.
Mad for me soda.
Tell you. Mad but me sooner.
Bellevue,
E-N-T. Hold them. Bellevue, come at them gateway, lock down the gate them. From Kingdom to when them try violate them. Portland to Florida, Kingston to Maypen. Kingston dress up like we don't wash the plate them. Lion them out, close them not wash what the lion them out. Lion them out, with the triangle mouth. Close them not wash what the lion them out. Randy from TG, Google France out. Close them not wash what the lion them out. Come in a face and a thump in a mouth. Close them not wash what the lion them out.
Now be rude, you say you're bad, but you're not bad, you're fool, fooly. How you feed this and let your road a play loody. A dash dice and a drink red stripe, feel nice.
So you never see the going away a coolie.
Iron ball, kick, kick, kick like Rooney.
Scary scene, the king to be a smoothie.
Tickle be a step,
say my man, da,
fooly. And I am
so
close what the high on them out. High on them out with the triangle mouth. Close them not cross what the high on them out. Randy from TG, Google France out. Close them not cross what the high on them out. Come in a face and a thump in a mouth. Close them not cross what the high on them out.
Enemy has something when me get out the way fast. Block off the whole road, no car can pass. Yellow tape phone out, everybody start talk. Some a say the quing a brown, some a same skin top. Do the thing, but me dead still a listen and a laugh. Real quing a gun, tell you no say this a quing a craft. All when a we tweet, we a say we never see it. We dumb for couple week.
Lion them out, lion them out. Close them not cross what the high on them out. High on them out with the triangle mouth. Close them not cross what the high on them out. Randy from TG, Google France out. Close them not cross what the high on them out. Come in a face and a thump in a mouth. Close them not cross what the high on them out.
Now be rude, you say you're bad, but you're not bad, you're fool, fooly. How you feed this and then your road a play loody. A dash dice and a drink red stripe, feel nice. So you never see the going away a coolie.
Iron ball kick.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? We're not going to play no more. They don't want to hear it. I'm going to get the EP.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I'll tell you. They don't want to hear it. I know what I'm saying.
The EP hot, man.
Yes.
Hot.
Trust me. It's
the EP proven, not GT.
It's proven.
It's proven.
I can say this. It's not very often I get an EP or an album that everything that you play moves me.
Yeah.
And everything I hear on this moves me. And you know, like I said before, I will keep on saying, whenever I hear you, the more I hear you, is the more improved you are.
Yeah, for real.
You're proven.
It's proven, for real.
You're proven. Yes.
Proven.
Okay, combination, like, wow. Here, we're going to talk about this one now with Wayne Wonder. Of course, this one is another upscale one.
Definitely.
Yes.
Big up Wayne Wonder, sweet, because I want to say, Wayne Wonder is a general, like my general, Bonticular. Him always try to help the younger talent them. You see me? Because I just know from a long time, Wayne Wonder always give me a support. You understand what I say? So big up Wayne Wonder. And the strength he give me on this EP, I have to show him respect, you see me? Because he never did have to do it. And him just say, Ayara, from your say EP, and you put a body of work together, I have to support it because him love is a new talent arise. You understand me? I say, so big up Wayne Wonder. That song, yeah, me not lie. When me do the EP, PDS say no, Ayara. Me no want you just put out an EP where just flat. So me need some support on the EP. Go for Wayne Wonder. Like when you don't have a general Bonticular, go for Wayne Wonder. And when PDS said that to me, right away we link up Wayne and Wayne say, I'm ready. You see me? And we just do the song. And this is the song. People is a real international song. The video even start for that one here already. PDA started. I went there somewhere in a Maryland. You understand me? I say? See my going on a whole heap of things. So we got PDA, because I know a thing. I support him the thing straight. A theme song this. And I win anyone that the whole we put it together. Give God thanks. GT they are premiere it. You understand me? I say? IRFM. Real song. Kick your leather in I feel.
Yeah. You see, yeah. Yeah. Girl, why don't your body slow? I love your flow. Love it when you tip up on your toe. On the pole, go, don't tell me no. Star girl, put it on a show. That girl, I pull as if it's snowing, her body flowing. Star girl, put it on a show. She need a stitch when we're missing, we need eagle going. Star girl, put it on a show.
never knew what so she bad.
Me never knew
that girl ya bubble with that swag.
She full of flow,
say she a rebel like the eye. She no just a try, girl you got the eagle eye.
Me just a know
perfection in her, so her body for me know.
Girl your skin smooth, cocoa butter lotion in her.
Love it how you full of post and a bag of domino.
Girl you number one in her, want me
to be your mommy. Your body slow, I love your flow. Love it when you tip up on your toe. Open up, go, don't tell me no. Star girl, put it on a show. The girl a go like if it's snowing, her body flowing. Star girl, put it on a show. She need a stitching when it's snowing, an eagle going. Star girl, put it on a show.
Girl, you want to peak, you make sexiness increase. Love it when you smile, girl, you dimple them so deep. The snow we getting very long, the whiter than your teeth, girl. Your beauty reach, girl.
DJ, me now glider, girl, you fit to be in my home.
Yo, we ain't nobody try that, she's my home.
I'm me first, yeah.
But I'm the girl, one. You don't have no chance.
Girl, why don't your body snow?
We're in one international singer, international artist with Ira the Fire Rod. No, Ira. Tell you want to know, let us mention and let your fans and listeners know how to get hold of this album.
Well, the album is on every online outlet. You can go on iTunes, and the name of the album is Proven. So if you go to iTunes and just type in P-R-O-V-E-N, is the album that. Just go and get a copy of the album. You understand? And Amazon is the same thing. Spotify is the same thing. Every online outlet, the album is there. You understand?
Which label are you working with?
Well, it's Johnny One that distribute the album.
Oh, Johnny Wonder.
Johnny Wonder distribute the album.
Distributed by Johnny Wonder.
Yeah.
And it's on your own record label? It's
My own record label, which is Bellevue EMT.
Oh, Bellevue EMT, that's a record label.
Yeah, Bellevue Entertainment. Yeah. That's my little community where I'm from in Portland, Jamaica.
Oh, great. So you have to keep your community up. All right, so contact information now. Push that out there to
yeah, definitely. If you want to get a copy of this EP, you can call this number. You know the regular area code 876-507-0550. That's a number that's always up if you really want a copy of this EP.
And of course, we're holding back like two, Sam, because guess what? We want to go and get the album.
Straight.
The EP hot, man. I'm going to kind of, we have to kind of wrap up here now because, of course, it's a packed night.
Yeah.
And we tried to get in a whole lot. But, of course, you are a person that I know you are. A God-blessed person. You are somebody that believe in the Almighty God.
Straight.
And you have to do songs that, praise the Almighty.
For real.
And that's why we're going to top it off with this one.
Yeah, with the prayer.
The prayer.
I'm going to top it off with the prayer, GT. Because we not left Jah out and nothing what we do. You understand?
So, Ira, guess what? It was a pleasure having you in here. And we wish you all the best. And this album is great. This EP is great. And we are saying to the people out there, go and get this EP.
Yeah,
one more time, tell them where they can get it.
Definitely. You can get it on every online outlet. You understand? I'm going to say big up my team. Big up everybody who give me a strength towards this EP. I know I can't call everybody name because time is against me. So I just want to say big up my team. Big up all who support me. You understand? MBR, big up. Eddie, you know the thing. You hear that? So just big up the full team. Straight from Portland to the world. Straight. Prayer. We are praying for the people then because without prayer, it not going to work. So everything we are doing in life, always have prayer. Jah is the key. You understand?
Nothing can beat prayer, That's why I'm always praying.
Oh, Father, please answer my prayer, I pray on this journey.